Thank you very much, Jiska Pharmaceuticals, to arrange such a very auspicious program. I'm very happy and glad to announce that Jiska is always with us, and I'm very happy to say that Mr. Iftikhar, General Manager, first time I have seen him today, but before I already talked with him 4 to 5 times about our different issues. He has solved all the problems. Actually, when I was practicing in Victoria Medical, at that time Mr. Idris, who is present in here, he is always requesting me, please prescribe Dexilant. So I was very happy to see his performance, and now Dexilant is well known to each and everyone. Actually, Jiska knows how to protect medicines to the human bodies with a particular way which works very definitely. And thank you, Jiska, for your kind cooperation and contribution in Bangladesh pharmaceutical industry. I am very happy to see you performing. Now you are introducing Azelto, nafidrofuril oxalate, which is also one step far and effective than Cilastra. Actually, we are heart surgeon. We are working always with peripheral vascular diseases. I am a heart surgeon. I have to work with all the coronary arteries. But except coronary or vascular diseases, we have also other vascular diseases like our peripheral vascular diseases. So in these cases, Azelto is working very fine. But we should be more cautious about to use the Azelto, because three conditions I have seen, you have shown here, congestive cardiac failure, MI, myocardial infarction, prior 6 months, we cannot use it. So we should be cautious about using it, and we will look after forward how to prescribe the peripheral vascular diseases that will very much fruitful to our patients. And we will prescribe, our cardiac surgeons, vascular surgeons will prescribe, and I think so it will be another milestone for the Jiska Pharmaceuticals. Azelto will contribute his performance in our peripheral vascular diseases. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable opinion regarding this Azelto. So I'd like to welcome Mr. Mohammad Iftikhar Alam for a vote of thanks. Thank you.